report from Jacqueline Briggs. Her father's actions have compromised our situation gravely.
I know. I can't believe he did this.
Even if we locate her keep, Kronika's power now likely exceeds the might of our combined forces.
Maybe we should rethink using Shinnok's amulet.
We cannot, Cassandra Cage.
I've seen what you can do with it. You held off the entire Netherrealm army. You weren't even at full strength.
I dare not risk the temptations of its dark power. Even now it calls to me. Despite Kronika's advantages, we must attack as soon as we know the Keep's location.
It's been hours since we heard from the Grandmasters. What's the plan if they don't come back?
They must, or else hope is lost.
Fleet. The bridge clearly taxes her power.
The fleet's bound to Cardon. It sails only by his command. That it's still moored suggests he won't help Kronika.
In which case, he may help us.
Looks like Cardon is home, perhaps hosting some unwelcome guests. Return to Earthrealm. Tell the others we found him. We'll deploy as soon as I return.
Are you certain Cardon will aid us?
No, but he's our best chance.
Kronika, Charon. Now you must suffer.
I am immortal, Devora. You cannot kill me.
This one needs only render you unfit to ferry Kronika's enemies.
Get over there!
First Shinnok, now Kronika. You fight for lost causes.
This one ensures the Hive's survival. You will not save the Shirai Ryu.
Fight!
Yeah.
Shirai Ryu will not fall. The clan of imposters will indeed fall. I've restored the Shirai Ryu, built a clan that's never been stronger. On a foundation of pretenders and outsiders, Kronika told me. Shirai Ryu. Our clan's massacre extinguished them. Kronika will revive the true Shirai Ryu in the new era. Do not trust Kronika. She uses your anger to enslave you, as Quan Chi did both of us. I let go my rage, and it saved me. To save yourself, you must do the same.
Fight.
Drives you. It's not Shirai Ryu pride. It's your wife and child. Harumi and Satoshi were stolen from me. Murdered. Seeing them again is all that matters. We share this pain. I fought through hell to end it. But Kronika's new era is not the remedy. She would resurrect Shinnok, the same devil who brought death to our family and clan. He cannot be allowed to return. When I revived the Shirai Ryu, I vowed our clan would ensure Earthrealm's protection. Help me keep that promise.
Will distract you. Now this one ends your misery.
Your Shaolin masters, they're ready.
They will fight until the last man.
That is likely what it will take.
There will not be a fight if Kharon does not help us. Is there any word from Grandmaster Hasashi?
No. If we do not hear soon, I will return to the Netherrealm.
Wrong, Scorpion. This cannot be good.
Get Raiden.
The fire gardens. He built. The Shirai Ryu are indeed restored.
Why are you here, Scorpion? Where is Grandmaster Hasashi?
He is dead.
And now you have come to finish us.
I understand your mistrust, but I am here to assist you.
I find that impossible to believe.
Fight!
You here, Scorpion?
My future self is dead. I am here at his behest.
Grandmaster Hasashi sent you.
I honor his dying wish. Charon will ferry your armies to the Isle of Kronika. We must leave at once.
Do you have proof of Charon's offer?
Only my word.
Your word is worthless. At the tournament, I trusted you to spare Bihan, and you betrayed me.
A mistake born of rage. I seek redemption.
Lie, Scorpion! You are a slave, and Kronika is your master!
Fight!
Spout your falsehoods elsewhere, Scorpion! Kronika will not entrap us.
It is no trap. Charon awaits you in the Netherrealm.
Lord Raiden, we should listen. He may be telling the truth.
There is only one way to find out. Now, Scorpion, the truth!
Raiden, stop this!
Step aside, Liu Kang.
Put down the amulet. Its darkness is taking hold of you.
Our time has run out. I do what I must to save Earthrealm. Stay down!
This is not the way. Scorpion is not the enemy this time.
Liu Kang, do not interfere!
Fight.
Do not force my hand, Liu Kang. The realms hang in the balance. To defend them, I must command order.
I thought it impossible, but the Revenants were right. You cannot be trusted.
I do not need trust. I demand obedience.
Enough of your madness. If you must die, so be it.
This has happened before. Liu Kang, do not interfere. You cannot fight Shao Kahn. Liu Kang, stop!
Enough of your madness. If you must die, so be it.
I have been a fool, Liu Kang. Kronika's puppet. We only battle because she wills it. I must help him. I was wrong to doubt you. I too have been a slave to anger.
I do not understand, Lord Raiden. Your rage was caused by Kronika?
Yes, I succumbed to her influence. But then, our confrontation, it unlocked memories. Memories not only from this timeline, but from timelines that have come before.
Wait a sec, timelines? Plural?
Kronika has restarted time on countless previous occasions, using each timeline to learn and to perfect her plan. The details of each timeline are different. But in each one, events conspire to bring Liu Kang and I into conflict. In each one, he dies. Only Kronika has such power to control time and fate.
I don't get it. Why do that?
I do not know. But be assured, Kronika will control us no longer.
Thank you.
At long last, you see the pattern.
The pattern, but not the purpose. Why set me against Liu Kang?
Is it not obvious? Your combined power threatens my vision for the timeline.
Liu Kang and I will not be divided further by your machinations.
Oh, Raiden. Do you think this is the first time you made that vow? We have repeated this exact conversation so often in so many timelines. I've lost count.
This timeline will end differently.
We have played out all possible scenarios, Raiden. You cannot win. You are welcome to try, of course. But without Liu Kang by your side. Enjoy these final hours, Raiden. They are all you have.
Liu Kang, where is he?
Kronika has taken him to her isle. We must leave immediately to save the realms. We must save Liu Kang.
A new look? Just for me? You shouldn't have. What do you want from me?
You will aid in my protection.
Not likely.
I have mastered Shinnok sorcery. I will add your soul strength to mine, and finally avenge myself upon Raiden.
My friends, Raiden's armies are coming. They will fight us, and they will lose.
Beyond the fog. Battleships. My ferries cannot fight a war.
This fleet is under my protection. If Karan falls, our fleet cannot sail. Protect him at all costs.
Ramming speed!
Thank you.
don't want to fight, but I've got to. For Jackie's sake and mine.
Fight!
Kronika's promises to you were a cruel deception. She is the mother of Shinnok, the architect of your Revenant enslavement.
But... no. She's Cetrion's mother.
Cetrion is Shinnok's sister. In Kronika's new era, Shinnok will be the darkness to balance Cetrion's light.
Which'll only happen if the realms keep on fighting each other. What have I done? I'm a fool.
It is not foolish to fight for your family's betterment.
I'm sorry, Raiden. I promise to make this right.
Defeat is impossible. Yours, inevitable.
Fight.
Suffer you no more.
Drowning cannot kill me, Raiden.
That is unfortunate for you. The sea of blood is bottomless. You will fall forever.
have your attention, Raiden? The warriors sinking your fleet are under my command.
You have made a devil's bargain with Kronika, Frost.
You ignored me my entire life. Kronika saw my talent from the start.
Fight!
Consume you.
Such wasted potential.
The good she could have done in command of these cyber Lin Kuei.
She commands them, not Sektor. If so, she is linked to them. They follow her thoughts.
Then let them follow her to defeat. Time after time, Kronika's schemes have pitted us against each other. That cycle must end, Liu Kang.
This time, it will!
Your power? Is this Kronika's gift?
A gift to myself, you could say.
You stole your own soul, perverted your own nature.
It's a lesson you taught me, Raiden. To fight my enemies by any means necessary.
Fight!
Fate. darkness within me. You must do the same.
You will have to kill me.
I would rather save you.